Is it permissible to work in a supermarket on the tills where you'll be scanning some haram items such as pork, alcohol, cigarettes?
Very similar to the previous question, is that you shouldn't do that. Muslims shouldn't have a job working as a cashier, working in the checkout line, as we would say here in America, the tills, they say that in the UK. Shouldn't do that. Avoid that. You're directly touching bad, haram, illicit things, helping people eat them, smoke them, drink them, put that those spiritual and physical poisons into their body. However, once again, as the people of knowledge explain, if there is a hardship, such as a single parent, a mother, a woman has children, she's been divorced, she's been separated, she's a widow, she has no one to take care of herself and her children, no one to pay her bills, and this is the best job that she can get, that she can wear a khimar and a jilbab. It's the best job that she can get in which she can make salah on time. It's the best job that the brother can get and have a beard. The best job that he can get from what's available. Then work at the tills and ask Allah's forgiveness for every piece of pork or thing of cigarette that you pass by the scanner. Ask Allah to forgive you and give extra sadaqah. And give extra what? Give extra sadaqah. Give extra zakah. And ask Allah to forgive you. And have the intention of getting and finding a better, purer job. That's what should be done. Our rulings that the people of knowledge specifically mention with regards to Muslim minorities and doing certain things that would normally be haram or certain things that would normally be disliked, especially if it's a woman that has no one to provide and take care of her. And this is also one of the harms of men not practicing polygamy, not having more than one wife in Al-Islam. There are many, many women that are not being taken care of. And a woman, she says, well, I can take care of myself. I can get a job myself. Perhaps, maybe you can. However, oftentimes, when you go into the work field, there are certain things that you have to compromise for your Islamic womanhood or womanship. Whether it be the hijab, whether it be shaking a woman's hand in a bank, and the list goes on. Everybody understand this? This is a very important concept. And this is from the harms of men living like Christians and not living like Muslims. How many brothers here have two wives? Raise your hand if you have more than one wife in this masjid. Any brothers have more than one wife? A whole masjid, not one brother. Wallahi, that's sad. Sad. Wallahu alam.